Hey, what's up, everybody? Back for another craft beer review. This time we're at Red, White, and Brew in Audubon. Beautiful spot over here. I think it's a former bank. Really cool spot. Big vault door over there. A lot of room. Got some video games going on over there. Nice bar. About 10 beers on tap. All really good. I think they have a beer garden out back here, which I'm walking to. Yeah, really cool old bank. This place is really awesome. Staff is super cool. So got the beer garden out there. Right now I'm trying their Red, White, and Wu. I think it's homage to the Wu-Tang Clan, Wu-Tang Forever. It's a 10% triple IPA. Good lacing on the glass, which you know I always look for. Really good nose on it. Very fragrant. Give it a shot. That's nice. You definitely get some of that Nelson hop in there. Brewed with honey, which you get a little bit of the honey sweetness on the finish. Smooth, easy drinker. Super easy drinking for 10%, which, you know, bring your A game when you're drinking beers like this. So, because it drinks so smooth. So that's really nice. So Red, White, and Woo. Here at Red, White, and Brew Brewery here in Audubon. If you get a chance to check it out, it's a really, really awesome place. I definitely recommend coming here. Cool laid-back vibe. You got video games. You know, you got all kind of stand-up games. You know, a little, like a Victorian-type room in here. You know. So the whole experience is cool here. So if you get a chance, check them out. Always a cool time up in here. So, have a great Father's Day if you're a father out there, and have a good weekend. Stay safe.
Cheers.